It's quiet.
Well, there's a warrant out there for him, so.
Quiet.
If there's a warrant out there for him, what does it mean?
What up, guys? Back for another video. It's your nigga Mooks, man. What are you saying?
Welcome back, guys. It's your nigga Smooth.
And we're back for another video.
So today, what we'll be doing is a very highly requested video, a Q&A. So let's get into it.
Q&A, you guys, you know the concept of it is. For you, you know, special people out there, basically, we put
Shut up. It's
self-explanatory. Well, that's what people are stupid. We put on our stories, basically. If you're trying to be part of the video, bro, listen, add our socials. We're in the description down below. Add our socials, and then straight up, you can send us questions for the next video or whatever it is. Any ideas for any videos you guys want, send it through, bro. Add our socials, send it through. That's it, simple as that. Anyways, we put on our stories a bunch of questions. And ask you guys some questions, and you guys send us some questions for the video. So that's it. We'll get straight to the video.
Let's go. The first question is.
What made you do YouTube? For lols.
You can ask first.
Well, like for lols. Well, like, why not? You know, I consider myself as an entertaining person. So
not at all.
Why not? Hey, listen, why not, bro? People gotta see that demonic funny side of me. You know? Aggressiveness, but you know, sprinkle of funny, you know, a dab of scariness or intimidation. But basically, yeah, my life for lols, I'm like, just why not, bro? Just let's do it, see what happens. It goes good, and we bored the hell out. But if not, then
for me, it's kind of the same thing. Just, you know, it was just one day I woke up and I'm like, you know what, might as well start YouTube. It's just like, you know, something, and then I'm like, let's just see how it goes. And so far, it's going alright. We'll see where it goes.
Right. Slowly being, you know, going up. Inshallah, we'll see how it goes, man. Yeah. Anyways.
And second question. This is one question that's like been asked to us even outside of YouTube. Like, we've been asked this question even before YouTube. Even now, I'm not part of YouTube. We're asked, like, we're asked this question a lot. It's a very highly requested question. So basically, it is this. How has life... There's two parts of this question. How's life after year 12? And how has life changed after year 12? After graduating. So you can start first, you can answer.
You basically experience the real world. That's how it is, wallahi. Basically, work hits you. Uni, wallahi, compared to, like, you know, uni and school, wallahi, is a massive difference, bro. Wallahi, massive difference. Uni is more carefree. You do whatever you want to do. If you want to go lectures, you go. If you don't want to go lectures, no one's going to give a damn.
Except if you get for James Dean.
Yeah, but listen, me, I can't miss more than 5 days because I don't get exams. That's all. I don't get exams. It's just all assignments, that's it. So like every 4 weeks is assignments, so it's alright.
Finger painting for a living.
Yeah, go.
Hashtag.
Hashtag what?
Finger painting for a living.
Oh, biology. Shut the hell up. Either way, so like me, I've got assignments every 4 weeks. I'm guessing a lot of people have that as well. Mm-hmm. But there's not much exams. There's no type of exams you can do for design only. Just, you know, preparing you for the real life, you know, design situations all that. Stuff you might get into as you or whatever, but yeah, other than that, it's just the freedom of doing whatever you want to do. You fail your subjects, no one's gonna give a damn. You gotta repeat it yourself, that's it, until you pass. And then I think if you fail like the same subject 3 times, what's gonna happen then? You end up taking away your hex and shit. Why don't you have to start paying yourself? There's a lot of freedom, but if you don't
ask you for a lecture,
shut up. I'm going into detail. People out there need to know about this stuff. But yeah, it's basically about that. Work as well. So when it comes to work as well, yeah, full-time work, part-time work, yeah, I'm gonna talk all down, give it down. Part-time work, full-time, whatever you're doing, bro, listen, it's just more, you know, you're over 18 now, you know, you start paying taxes and all that, taxes. Taxes are a nightmare, wallahi, wallahi taxes. But yeah, wallahi, it's more freedom, more shit you can do in life, so. It's more freedom, you know, it's more carefree, but at the same time, a lot of responsibility comes upon you, so. Bro, I see it as a win-win situation, you know. Kind of good, kind of bad, it's alright. How about you?
Honestly, for me, it's just, you know, it's, you're basically an adult now. No one's telling you what to do. Someone's telling you what to do. But basically, it's you choose if you're going to do it or not. That's why it's easy to fall off as an adult. It's easy to fall off now. So then, yeah, it's basically, it's more freedom, more responsibilities, more stuff you need to do by yourself. And yeah, it's fun. So it's a win-win situation, like he said. Next question. three.
Another question. What's the most haram thing you've done?
Me, the most haram thing I've done. I'm not saying anything else.
You're hilarious. Ha 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 ha. That sucks too. Anyways, Ms. Haram. Your dad sells jewelry in Egypt.
What's the
Ms. Haram thing I've done is, well, let's say, I'm not mentioning it because I'm not mentioning my bad deeds. I keep it to myself. I'm not answering that question. I keep it to myself. Anyways, your turn. Go. Hey, listen, energy is deprived. We're recording this video at 11 p.m. An hour left to like the next day, but I'm actually tired as shit.
This is one question that whoever eats this shit or does this shit, you have a problem.
They know who they are, they know. I told them I was going to expose, but now I feel a little sympathetic, so I'm not going to expose you, so I'm going to keep it quiet, don't worry.
Do you prefer to eat your noodles? Do you prefer to eat your noodles with banana and tomato sauce or just banana?
My nigga, firstly, I don't eat my noodles with tomato sauce. I don't do that. I either eat it with straight, that's the way it is.
I hate tomato sauce.
Yeah, listen, I either eat it with like just the way it is, like obviously just noodles, that's it. Or, you know, a bit of chili, a bit of spices, you know, you tingle your taste buds in that. But other than that, yeah, I eat it with bananas all. Right? A lot of Mali niggas and, you know, Mali girls out there who do that. A lot of Mali people say that it's nasty. It's your decision. It's your opinion. Me, personally, I say I eat it with a banana. It goes dumb. I eat my banana with rice, I eat my banana with pasta. I eat my banana with
noodles. For the noodles, you put the banana inside or do you take a bite and eat the banana and eat them? Or do you just get the banana throw inside?
My nigga, what do you mean throw inside? When?
I'm saying when you're eating your noodles, do you get the banana? Peel it off and put it inside your noodles, the bowl.
No, I don't need it. If I'm eating with a banana, I'm not going to put it on the bowl. I'll put it on a plate and I'll put the banana on the side. And while I'm eating the noodles,
do you cut a banana? Are you those type of people where cut a banana piece and put it inside there?
I've never seen a Somali person do that.
You know, I mean, who that just get the banana, rip it up like this, take it off the peel, rip it up and put it inside the
No, you're telling me like cut it up and put it into the bowl.
I'm not cut it up with a knife. Just unpeel it, just put it into pieces in your hand like 4 chunks.
Oh,
put it into your plate.
Yeah, I've seen people do it obviously. But me, I just put my noodles on a plate. Or since it's my pasta and my bris, whatever it is, I just put banana on the side and that's it.
Yeah, I just put it on the side, take a bite, or just cut it with a spoon, put it on the thing, eat it.
Exactly. No. Can't eat freaking your spoon.
I'm saying the fork,
that's what I do. I eat with the bananas and the noodles and the pasta and the rice, but I'm not eating with tomatoes with that. Just that makes no sense, bro. That's strict as
next question.
Question number four, man. Next one. Have you ever been arrested? It's quiet.
Well, there's a warrant out there for him, so.
Quiet.
If there's a warrant out there for him, what does it mean? You guys put 2 + 2 together.
Huh?
You guys put 2 + 2 together. If there's a warrant out there for him, what does it mean? Put 2 + 2. Give you what? Bye!
Listen, I've never been arrested, don't worry.
I'm a good boy. I go home, read my Quran, drink my milk, and go to sleep.
Mama raised ain't no demon. Mama raised no demon.
Next question. Alright, who's more?
I'm gonna do it again.
Kind of
funny.
Who's most likely to have a second wife?
Islamabad.
What the
fudge?
Why me?
Hey, well, you know, it's clearly you,
Carl. Explain to me and the viewers, why me?
You're a H nigga, that's what I'm trying to say. You're a H nigga,
no, besides that, besides that, think of it. Why would I have two wives if I can't even be stuffed thinking of one?
Because, my nigga, I'm a humble man, bro. I'm humble. I'll stick with one, I'll stay with one for the rest of my life. That's the type of guy I am. You know, dean wise, bro, listen, religious wise, wallahi, yeah, lad have four. That's add, come. But me personally, bro, a lie, one will be more than a headache for my head. One is enough for me, but I'll stick with one for the rest of my life. I'll grow old on it. But you, you're a H nigga, bro. Well, no, one is not enough for you.
One is enough.
I'm gonna say one in every country. Next one. What happened in Gold Coast?
Also the last question.
What happened in Gold Coast? Let's just say we met a very racist white man, and you know, got a bit of a conflict with him. And what happened after that was,
we reverted him.
He became, he took his shahada right in front of us.
He became Muslim.
And he became Muslim, man. He took his shahada in front of us. He took his, you know, his first steps towards, you know.
You know what his name is? His name is Michael Jackson. Now it's brother Rashid.
Yeah, brother Rashid. Yeah, listen, brother Rashid, and he's you know, a revert now. So he's
because of us, he's
loving Islam. He's loving the prayer. He does five times a day, so he's fucking loving every point of it. What else?
You just had to swear, yeah?
Yeah, you had to fucking swear. Anyways, what else? Also, you gotta fucking remember that he goes to the masjid every fucking Friday, and also every Salah he tries to. He's no longer a drug addict at the same time, and he also fucking loves drinking water. He fucking tries to flush all the drugs out of his system.
Yeah,
I gotta fucking swear. Hey, what else does he fucking do?
That's enough.
Yeah,
he's enough.
A great Muslim.
That's enough waffling.
Well. Yeah, I keep him on my, I have him on my fucking socials every day. You know, I'm always helping him out, trying to, you know, help him become Muslim, a better Muslim, a better man. So, to be honest, I really I really appreciate, you know, the fact that Allah has given me and, you know, the wisdom to help this man become a better man. So I really appreciate it. And yeah, God bless
America.
No, fuck America. Let America blow. I don't give a shit. No. I'm trying to say, God bless Flemington. Yay.
God bless.
Yay. God bless your dad.
God bless.
God bless your dad. God bless all your dads who's watching. If you came to the end of the video, make sure you know make a thumbs up and you like, subscribe on the video as well.
Any recommendations? Let us know.
Subscribe on the channel. Subscribe on the channel. Make sure you subscribe.
Any recommendations? Let us know in the comments, in the social medias, anywhere. Anything good or bad will help us grow and help you guys hear better content. So if you guys want us to do better, give us feedback. Let us know anything we need to work on. Anything else, let us know.
Like I said,
peace.